the reversed dumbbell incline rows. In this case, I am using a bench and I'm having it in an incline position because I want to have a stretch in my back when going forward. As you can see, I am rowing up the weights to the sides. And if this is the first time you are trying out this exercise, I promise you that this will be one of your favorites after, because the stretch you get when you're doing the exercise like this is amazing.